toast to our father. Follow through on the promise I made to you.
If your brother becomes poor, the scriptures say, and cannot maintain himself, you shall maintain him. You shall not lend him your money at interest, nor give him your food for profit. This is such an important idea, Jubilee, that this is how Jesus begins his ministry. His first words are from Isaiah. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, he says, because he has anointed me to preach the good news to the poor. And Jesus proclaims the year of the Lord's favor, the year of Jubilee. I think that's Luke 4. What he was really talking about was an era of grace. And we're still in it. I mean, God may well be with us in our mansions on the hill. I hope so. He may well be with us in all manner of controversial stuff. Maybe, maybe not. But the one thing we can all agree, all faiths, all ideologies, is that God is with the vulnerable and the poor. God is in the slums, in the cardboard boxes where the poor play house. God is in the silence of a mother who has infected her child with a virus that will end both their lives. God is in the cries heard under the rubble of war. God is in the debris of wasted opportunity and lives. And God is with us if we are with them.